Johnson took off on the first base in a reasonably comfortable lead.